just for a while, dear, we must part. Don't let this parting upset you. I'll not forget you, sweetheart. We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies chase those dark clouds. Far away. And I will just say hello to the folks that you know. Tell them you won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as I saw you go, you were singing this song. Again, don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny the folks that you know. Tell them you won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as I saw you go, you were singing this song. We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Thank you. be congrats. I need someone to make my dreams come true. You know who, Manhattan Mary, it's you.
Thank you. Oh, I'm getting one of those good feelings about tonight's big broadcast. WFUV in New York, Benny Moten's Kansas City Orchestra, Buster Moten on the accordion.
Marvelous for words, like glamorous, glorious, and that'll stand by amorous. It's all too wonderful, I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean there just aren't swell enough. You're much, much too much, and just too very, very to ever be in Webster's dictionary. And so I'm borrowing a love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words.
Have altered my tears to only a sweet regret. But somehow the spell that we captured lingers around me yet. It's as easy for me to remember as it was for you to forget. Sentimental and melancholy, whenever I think about you, it's only a mood, a brief interlude, that's better described as just feeling blue. I suppose that it's just my folly.
A clown can laugh when he's unhappy. Sometimes I wish I were a clown. I'd like to sing away my sorrow, every sorrow, every pound. A lively jingle never cheers me. I sing of love, but no one hears me. I've got to sing a torch song, for that's the way I feel. When I feel a thing, then I can sing. It must be real. I couldn't sing a gay song wouldn't be sincere. I could never croon a happy tune without a tear. I have my dreams, but one by one they vanish in the sky. I try to smile and face the sun, but romance passes by. I've got to sing a torch song to someone far apart, for the torch I bear is burning there, right in my heart. When I feel a thing, that's when I can sing. Honey, it must be real. I could never croon a happy little tune, oh, without a tear. I have my dreams, but one by one they vanish in the sky. I try to smile and face the sun, but romance passes by. I've got to sing a torch song to someone far apart, for the torch I bear is burning there, right in my heart.
Maud and Mabel, seated at a table, talking over bygone days. Mabel, 40, batting over 40, said, remember Edith Hayes. Edie was a sucker for a bottle and a glass, but in spite of everything, the gal had class. Then one summer, she wed a corset drummer, struck with her refined like way. Edie was a lady.
Edie was a lady.
The pants was shady.
The pants was shady.
La, Edie had ways with the capital K.
Edie was a lady. Edie was a lady.
Though her life was merry.
Though her life was merry.
But she had a savior fairy. Did things in a ladylike way.
Edie was a lady.
She would have a golden toothpick handy. After meals, she'd flash it about. Remember how she used to drink her brandy with her fingers sticking well out. P.I. O'Grady.
Not P.I. O'Grady.
Oh, Edie had class with the capital K.
Calloway, the king of Heidi Ho and his Harlem Maniacs, presenting a flaming bit of heated Harlem harmony, 1932. Edie Was a Lady, from Take a Chance, which starred Ethel Merman and Jack Haley. Edie Was a Lady, written by Buddy DeSilva, Nacio, Herb Brown, and Richard Whiting. Dick Powell in May 1933, Dubin and Warren from the Gold Diggers, I've Got to Sing a Torch Song. Muggsy Spanier on cornet, the Ted Lewis Band, 1934, Goes Your Heart. Mort Dixon, Allie Rubel from Happiness Ahead. On the big broadcast, Sundays, on 90.7 FM, WFUV New York, streaming at WFUV.org. A mostly Whiting edition of Crooner's Corner is coming up. Here's one that Richard Whiting wrote with Newell Chase and Leo Robin for the Chevalier picture, Playboy of Paris. Frank Silvano, Isham Jones and his orchestra, 1931, and My Ideal. We'll be right back.
was lonely, and she begged for sympathy only. Now I ask you, what would you do in a case like that? If her head was on your shoulder, and she grew a little bit bolder, now I ask you, what would you do with a girl like that? Do you think you could resist her? Do you think you wouldn't have kissed her? Would you treat her like a sister? Come on, be honest, mister. If you saw her turn the light out, would you get your hat and get right out? Now I ask you, what would you do? That's what I did too.
Ed Lloyd and his orchestra, Bunny Berrigan on trumpet, probably a Victor Young led.
Is WFUV and WFUV-HD, New York. We're member-supported public radio broadcasting from Fordham, the Jesuit University of New York. Hear us at 90.7 FM and WFUV.org.
You will find my past not spotless if you care to delve. 20 broken hearts, not less, before I was 12. But from then on I stopped, from the parade I dropped. hopes of future love I'd started to shout. There goes the girl I dreamed all through school about. There goes the girl I'll now be a fool about. Bring down the curtain, I'm certain at present my future just passed. Don't even know if she has been spoken for. If there are ties, the ties must be broken for. Life can't be that way to wake me, then break me. My future just passed. Stars in the blue, though you're at a distance, you can at least do this. Sometimes a boy encounters resistance. Help me to win this myth. Here are my arms, may she find illusion there. Look in my heart, there is no confusion there. Now that I'm loving, I'm living again. My future just passed. At least do this. Sometimes a boy counters resistance. Help me to win this myth. Here are my arms, may she find illusion there. Look in my heart, there is no confusion there. Now that I'm loving, I'm living again. My future just.
Flop. somebody stole my gal. No, somebody stole my little pal. I want to tell you that somebody came and just took her away. She didn't even say, Teddy boy, I'm leaving. No.
Dear, why am I so romantic? What a grand feeling when your lips meet mine. That certain something comes stealing up and down my spine. I don't know what it is you do to me. You don't know half the good you do me. Other boys bore me, they just leave me blue. But why am I so romantic with you?
No intermission, there's so much in my heart.